Hello friends, my name is Saurabh. Welcome to my channel CBA Fitness. That's conceive, believe and achieve. So guys, I'm back with another supplement review, and today we're going to supplement Grecobe. So this is also a green coffee bean extract, but it's in a beverage form. So a few days back I have reviewed a similar product, which was a GCB, green coffee bean extract, which was this. So this was in a capsule form. And the same product, we can have it in the beverage form also, which is Grecobe. So both of this product are from the same company, CR Chemicals. So because I ordered both of them to see its effectiveness, I have already made a video about GCB. So in case you want to see how the green coffee bean extract is used in the capsule form, maybe you can go to my YouTube channel and watch this video of the supplement review of GCB. And today we will be focusing on the Grecobe, which is a green coffee bean beverage. So I will be telling you about this product, how the product looks and how to make this product, what is it taste, what is it price, and my overall experience about this product. So green coffee, we all know it's very useful for the regulating our metabolism. It also helps to control the glucose level in the blood. So it releases the sugar very slowly in the blood system, so that the fat cells are not deposited too much. And plus, this particular product doesn't have any additives. So if I bring little close to the camera, it has decaffeinated, no preservative, no artificial additives and no stimulant. So as you can see, it has nothing. Means it's a pure green coffee bean extract. Plus this has 45% chlorogenic acid. Whereas if you see the green coffee bean powder, which are present in currently in the market, has 2-3% only chlorogenic acid. So that way also this particular product is very good. So quickly showing you what is inside this particular, how the product looks like. So the product comes something like this kind of sachet. So this is a sachet which is like it has like a 5-gram sachet which has 500 mg of green coffee bean extract, just to show you little close. So this is how it will look like. And for quickly to make you a one, because I was about to have mine, so I thought of, you know, while making only I can show you. So as you guys can see, this is a normal water. So you just have to put one sachet in this, like as you can see I have put one sachet. So you can empty the sachet in this, and just with the help of spoon you can just stir it like this. So as you can see, this is how the green coffee bean beverage will look like, green coffee bean extract beverage. So talking about its taste, yeah, so the taste is fine. Means it's more like a neutral taste. I don't find it very bitter or something. So you won't have any problem in drinking this beverage. I think you can give a try. So now it depends on you guys. So as we know, green coffee bean is very good for the fat loss. So basically it controls your metabolism. It you know, controls the sugar level in your blood. So in case if you are planning to go for the green coffee bean extract, you have two options. One is the capsule form, which could be the GCB 70, and another could be the powder form, which is the Grecobe green coffee bean extract. So now you have two options. So my preference is more like a beverage, because you feel like you are drinking something, and you know, it is more according to me, it is more efficient. But a few people have the problem with drinking such thing with the taste, so they can go with the capsule form. So hope you like this review, and please do like my channel, visit my channel, because I am making lot of supplement and fitness videos which you guys will find very helpful. So please go visit my channel and like this video, and also do give a shot to this particular beverage. So hope you like my video, guys. Thank you.